So welcome everyone back to Grand Theft Auto 5 and online too, of course. Last time, as I can remember, I played the damn game here by myself, and well, as Franklin here, I was able to guarantee myself here quite a, you know, the Infernus, but for free. Although, just gotta say, to go outside the map and see where isn't the god. Well, hold on a second. I need to, let's say, to transport the goddamn car I have here. I mean, take a look at this beauty here. It's an Infernus and completely upgraded. Now the thing is, I would need to, let's say, bring the damn thing directly towards the parking garage, and yeah, I have it. Although I gotta check something here. I mean, first off, I'm going to, let's say, just check off here, and you know, maybe some other time I'm just going to bring the damn thing over there. And from there, I'm gonna ride gold. Cause why? Because I can. Not to mention, well, because the damn bike is really fast too, and
that hurt.
Yeah, I can hurt myself quite often. Oh well. I mean, it could have been worse too, right? Could be worse. But screw it. I'm happy the way I am. Not to mention too that I also need to, let's say, upgrade my stash of bikes on the online mode as well too. I was also able to, let's say, buy the security upgrade too, so there's that. So what do you got so far? Security upgrade, staff upgrade, now we need the equipment upgrade and jackass. Alright, dodge, running through traffic and whatnot. We got, of course, the usual Grand Theft Auto and whatnot. And also find it funny that, you know, despite the fact that Grand Theft Auto Online, in-game, and the, and on mobile version, yeah, because, yeah, there might still be some programs here which you can, let's say you can take some things and just, play around, right? But then again, the story mode, let's say the interesting stuff, as well to play the chop, play with shop and whatnot. But another thing to see is that, well, supposedly that I could just take myself here, completely different, weapon, let's say the submachine gun, instead of the, ACUG, like, let's say, there you go, now just please don't be anything to get in the way, but of course, it seems like the ACUG scope, red dot sight, as well to give myself a bit of a, let's say, okay, let's enter the garage. Let's see what we got. But yeah, I mean, we really cannot spend too much time around. Even I forgot I had one of these cars, but hey. I mean, they're useful. of course, I got myself a bit of a stock. I didn't remember this car here, but alright. I believe my brother here told me to get this. Well, yeah, I got myself here one of these, so I wanna test out something with this car here. I'm gonna take this paint spray, and I'm gonna see just if it's possible to edit this one. If not, then we'll see how it's gonna go. But tell me, this thing here is a beauty, isn't it? Now, again, with the car in the garage, I haven't really tested off if they blow up, they're gonna be replaced and whatnot, or I mean, that stuff really doesn't matter. I mean, of course it doesn't matter and whatnot, but thing is, I mean, if this car here, like, if it's, you know, gonna be completely fucked up and whatnot, I can just shoot for whatnot. Then again, I do believe this thing is mostly just for, it's meant for driving first person mode, because if, yeah, this is like the only angle that I can shoot at, and no more than that. That's the front side, and well, I mean, I feel like I can at least do some damage with this thing, but it's like a tank, which the turret is broken, at least the part that turns it around. You can just shoot it forward, and it doesn't have treads. It's just the way how it is. here. Yeah, I got one from, I think it was Michael's part that we got. And we were able to run off with this one and suddenly brought into a garage and whatnot. Let's see if this beauty here really can be edited and whatnot. Here we go. Now, time to ride.
What brings you in today?
Ah, the impotent Duke of Death. Fair enough. Armor. Fair enough. Beautiful.
Oh, the power. The power.
Standard. Because what the hell not? Everywhere. Color. Mint green. Eh, lime green. I think what the other one is. Doesn't matter. We'll see how it goes. But then again, like, I find this one here because green, because hey, it's Franklin. Ooh. And the second color. Hold on. Depends, actually. Let's go for metallic. Black. There you go. Pearlescent. Wait. Secondary color. Metals. I think Pure Girl looks better. Oh shit. Okay. Now green. I'm gonna ask for something green. There we go. Now, looks, if that doesn't look pretty much the hood, I don't know what does.
That's your perfect suspension.
I think it's muscle, isn't it? I think they El Jefe. El Jefe. Let's put it some green too if I can't find it. There we go. People say, oh look, oh no, it looks like shit or whatnot, but honestly, I think it looks good. Bulletproof tires. There we go. And that's pretty much it. My oh my. Another one, highly achieved. I'll bring this thing back to the hood, where at least this beauty here can stay around and whatnot. Listen to the motor roar. This thing, it's a beauty. But then again, I don't know if I'm heading out the right way or whatnot. But fuck it. I'm just gonna say go from here. I'd say. But yeah. If I am to get myself a car with armor, at least if I do not know how to put the armor plating. Again, as I was saying, if I do not know how to put the armor plating on the damn thing, then I might as well just go for Duke of Death, right? And see where it leads off to. Alright, so far so good. Alright.
That was your fault!
And there we go. Yeah, of course, I recognize this place here and whatnot. Thus. So. Honk in, enter the garage. And bada bing, bada boom. It's a beauty, isn't it? Oh yeah, I still got to edit out the other car and whatnot. But then again, let's see. Shit. No, I'm gonna have to, let's see, exit out the damn garage. So it would be more convenient if they put a door there. But no. Oh yeah, also if we're gonna have to, let's see, gonna back to jump onto online and see about what'll be worth of and whatnot. Of course, still do the jobs and whatnot, even though they're the risk and whatnot. Even as well for these little kids trying to get see some interest on me, fight me, and see how much cash can get off me and whatnot. You guys gotta, let's say, learn to fight them back and whatnot. But yeah, then again, let's say at least when I'm playing for my own time, was on the goddamn garbage bag delivery. Some kiddo just decided, let's say, take some interest on me. Yeah, I was able to deliver it properly. But of course, a few moments after the last delivery, when he supposedly lost interest on me, well, I see him on my radar, a little blip just coming around, and guess what? I heard the sounds of the car, exactly the one was chasing me. I pull out my grenade launcher. Bada bing, bada boom. He's no more. As simple as that. And also, say it seems as well that, saying like, oh, how we don't have any more of the, your name for the goddamn gas mask no more and whatnot. Then again, I found like a way to solve that problem. Although, we're gonna have to, let's say, pass through the, you know, the little store on the Vespucci Beach. I'm gonna get myself the rest of the gas masks and as well, and over time on the ammunition store, get myself some more different, some vests and whatnot. And let's see, try to build up different, and useful outfits that we could get of. Even if the postal one were to count off and whatnot, I mean, the trench coat, sunglasses, that's not hard to forget and whatnot, but hey. Gotta see on how well it's gonna go, right? Well, yeah. Gotta see how well it's gonna go. And how much it's gonna cost, too, and again, if it's even gonna be worth it, too. Because so far, I was able to do myself like a different one. A stealth-like one, but I don't think it would be as efficient as the other one would be, but hey. And also the Banshee one. I mean, despite the fact how much I like to use the Red Devil and whatnot, but hey. Take a look at this beauty here, huh? For some reason, I was able to, let's say, glitch the parachute over the vest and whatnot. It was interesting while it lasted, but it didn't last long. Until the game saw like, no, that's wrong, you gotta fix it, so it's gone. And yeah, I do hate it when the game just stoops that low. Hey, are you friendly? Who is Mother? Usually I know that people who goes around asking these types of questions are usually the easy target and whatnot. You know what? Let's pay a visit to our friend over here. Shit. And we have friends over the Nelly Port one knot. Yeah, we got one over here. Let's not look for her. Let's not go for any combat for the time being. There we go. And the guy is not even bothered about masks. Let's see, crime. Okay, that sounds looks interesting. Especially with these ones here too, they could be interesting at some time or whatnot. Japanese, Mexican, and so on. Intimidation. I don't remember as well where I got the other one. Monsters, I highly doubt it. Looks cool and whatnot, but definitely not the one to go for the time being. Ski masks. Huh. Hold on. There we go. At least I'll take that one. Oh, it's tactical. There we go. Yeah, I got all these. That's fine. How's that flick? The flicker job finale. Yeah, I'd say that would be a good one, not? And that doesn't sound good, especially because how that sounds could be exactly like my car. Eh, fuck it, Valentine's. Could play like a plague doctor, I'd say. Looks like someone's shit, fuck off. This faggot's trying to steal away my car and whatnot. Having fun?
Maybe.
I said I'm a passenger. But hey, at least banshees are efficient, aren't they? I gotta keep an eye on that guy over there. Oh well. Well, at least I take care of that. Of course, the store might be closed for now and whatnot, but... but hey. I mean, I could swear, like, I always see that, see the door opening closed at the end time, whatnot, but... shit! Honestly... When I'm done, let's say, upgrading discards, I swear I'm gonna put explosive on this damn thing. And hope it's going to, let's say, be, be covered and whatnot. Oh, well. That was the keckiest thing I've ever done. Of course I got killed and whatnot. Should I get rage and whatnot? I mean, nah. Martin. Oh yeah, not to mention what, that I also got unlocked mission for Martini Madrazo.
How can I help you?
Good job, Martini.
Sure, my friend. I'll send you the details.
Give me something better good, you Martini. Excellent. This will be quite something quite interesting to play on by myself and whatnot. Hard. I just don't even care about something and whatnot. So, just move on. And yeah, I know how much... shit, just fucked up and whatnot, but hey, it's something. Oh, and also that, by fighting around on fifth and whatnot, I was able to actually guarantee myself quite a bit of a, well, hold on a sec, I'm just, fix up here, because here, you go to style, ah, look at this, looks interesting, doesn't it? But does it, would it fix? I don't know, what if I did, boom. There you go, look at that. Gas mask. As good as new, but... I should have went to get my, my bike first. But, anyway, that doesn't matter. Because for that... style... hold on. There's something better that which I should do first. Then I'm going to see with the armor and whatnot. I also need to rename it, too. Gonna go with the Urban Spec Ops. Because why? This is why. Oh, there we go. At least now we should be able to break into a Ford Zancudo, which, of course, is nothing but the very lightweight and fun now, isn't it? Now, I can't say if I, let's say, finish all of Lester's missions and whatnot, but hey. At least I can, let's say, play around on Martini's missions. That's something I've been waiting for quite some time. And it's impressive, too, that maybe soon over time. Of course, I know they can play missions from Trevor. And then I can also play missions from Shit, you name it. Even maybe Franklin, and maybe even Michael DeSanta, and more, even more powerful characters and so on. You never know, right? You never know. Then again, they already got heists, which are, of course, are quite high paying by themselves and whatnot. Oh well. You gotta check around and see what would be the, say, the most efficient to have around and whatnot. Now, again, of course, the bad thing about the Banshee is that when the glass breaks, like here on the back one, you're gonna be exposed to all kinds of fire and whatnot. So, if I can at least put the armor plating on the windshield and whatnot, I mean, at least a Banshee would be one vehicle that I would consider about it. But you know what? Maybe we should consider the first one for now. And then see as well to which one to go on by and whatnot. One, two, three, boom. Goodbye. Yeah. Oh, but at least it was fun and whatnot. Well, I have no clue what am I supposed to do here at the Fort Sankuro, so then again.
What the hell's up with you?
What the hell's up with you, my friend? I got a job to do here. But you know what? I think I myself a better problem to sort out with. And I hope you don't mind, but you're all rogue but by the You're all rogue by the government. Thus again, best way to break into the goddamn place here. Up here, and then. Oh, this is gonna be fun. If I get myself a little extra speed and momentum, then again I'll be able to wrap myself up all the way from over here to there. And of course, if I don't spin, and of course, if these guys don't just go hassle my ass down all the damn time, right? Which they will. Ah, you did! Hoi blin! And save by the beautiful American flag, but of course, cursed around by the Hillary geometrics bullshit. And of course, that jackass just ran past through me and whatnot. Of course, I'm in a level where a helicopter would be after me. He just went past me. Okay, no fucks given. Police crews are way too far off for the time being. 3, 2, 1. Well, an easy 300 XP, isn't it? Okay, let's see if I want, if I speed. Okay, if I fall over here, maybe You expect? Wait. Look, I know I did this before, and if my car is not the right type, we're definitely gonna be fucked over. I think of my methods of breaking in. The temptation to blow it up, doesn't it? Right. They are gonna try to make me too slow jet, right? I expect that in the minimum. Oh yeah, at least a goddamn GPS, not too reliable at 10, but hey, what can I do about it? So? I'm gonna call this one here, this method, the Winter Slay. You got the opponent with Slint this winter, you just sit down on your sleigh and just... Whee! Right? Shit. Well, we did it. Of course, all these bastards are gonna be all around and whatnot. Take out the informant. Fair enough. And then expect me to find a way to escape, right? Oh, come the fucking hell on, really? A goddamn plane? Clearly, like, if I can't... For fuck's sake. Like, if I couldn't do that already. And it doesn't seem like it's able... Fuck, he got away. Then again, there are some conveniently placed jets, right? I mean, of course. Jets around, like this couldn't just be any more convenient. Come on, just hurry the fuck up, will ya? Alright, here we go. Come on, up we go. Fair enough. Okay, so far so good. I am honestly not even used to pilot a goddamn jet. There we go. The landing gear's out. Then we're clear for takeoff and whatnot. Okay, pilot enemy plane at. Okay. Engaging thrusters. Of course, trying to find out what the bastards were going for. It's an interesting little plane, I'll tell you that. I like it. Again, where the bastard even going for? Okay, there we go. And fuck. Then again, for the helicopter, shooting the helicopter, that would be quite fun. And good lord, where this guy is at even? Then again, I can see like a bit of, let's say, lights up ahead. So that could be it. And come on, get a lock on. Get a freaking lock on, please. Not in range yet, but he's pretty much in the sea, so of course. Nothing but the best can happen now, right? Nothing but the best. I mean, if I even have to, I'll even use my goddamn machine gun to shoot this bastard down and whatnot. Get inside. Boom. Excuse me. Huh? Mission failed. Your team quit. Bullshit, I did. I wonder what the fucking hell did that mean. Of course, I just chased this bastard to go all the way back there, and suddenly just just fuck you. It'd be better off if I just go directly to the goddamn jet instead of just trying to shoot him down. But hey, if I can just get a proper aiming, there you go. Same as before. No need to even bother about everything. Vehicles. Okay. Oh. Yeah. I lost my fucking hood. Good to know. Prick, of course, here expects me to, let's say, go by the most easiest route and whatnot, right? Oh well, what can I do? Again, it's not like an interesting way to go, let's say... Shit, I don't know. Freaking, oh, bleeding hell. Boom. There you go. Now the informant, he has gotta go. Flying to the danger zone. Gonna get you right. Oh, for fuck's sake. This is gonna be fucked up, isn't it? It's way too crooked and a goddamn tree just fucked up, or... Hold on, let's just try this again. Clearly, of course, I'm gonna need some extra leverage in order to, let's say, boost over the damn thing. Yeah, clearly it's not that one. It's this one. Not even need to go too high up. This here is already good enough. Still don't know how these bastards didn't even terraform the damn shithole here. Now take out the informant. Yeah, I know. Now where the fucking jet at? If this bastard clearly thinks he's gonna get away with it, he's highly mistaken, without a doubt. And of course, the official and whatnot. You're the cocksucker. Fucking hell, move. The best thing to clearly get away and whatnot, but clearly he's mistaken. Lucky bastard, he got away with that. Clearly I can't see how that was a miss and whatnot, but then again, the bastard like a... Well... I can see him there as of now, but then I guess the bastard's quite... Fuck it, you know what? Got a better idea. Shit, fuck off with the goddamn... Been the first time actually using this thing here. That's clearly not gonna work. Come on. He's right over there. Over there. Fucking how close, how much closer I have to get this bastard. Stop talking. Stop the delivering. And his testimony, bring the files to me. Aye, sir. Well, again, I'm in a goddamn jet, so... that shouldn't be much of a problem anyways, right? Well, there's that. Maybe if I'm going to engage on, let's say, ground targets, then I might as well just, shit. I might as well just, utilize my goddamn, it's not quite there, but that's not the case. And better well just utilize the goddamn cannons, right? Seems to be the case. And of course, is the bastard really gonna try to get to rush him to the tank car? Got myself some homing missiles. Got myself a machine gun. What else? Shit, you name it. Not at Fort Zancudo. Okay, a little bit far off. We got a hostile just surrounded my car and whatnot. Even police choppers just trying to close me in and whatnot. You can never just catch a jet. No, they can never. Again, depends how much efficient it would be. Enough. Well, all right then. Seems like he's in a car, it seems. Oh, where's he going now? You expect him to get this prick here? Oh, for fuck's sake. Yeah, clearly. Now we're smoking, already. Engine can still fight, but not as efficient. Ah, fuck it. Fuck it! I said fuck it! Some bastards got on damn fire. But of course, let's say, got a damn car. Shit, but did they listen? No, they didn't. Why would they? Get the fucking hell in, whatnot. The bastards getting away. So why would I use a goddamn pistol over nothing? That's against the bastard, let's say, he's quote unquote getting away. At least there's nothing in the, nothing in the food chain to stop down these coppers. But does it matter to them? Clearly doesn't. They will shoot down the hitch riders and whatnot. Tracking this guy down with civic cars and trying to, let's say, avoid quite a lot of heavy fire and whatnot. It's gonna be quite impossible. But it's worth a shot. Then again, of course, if I already had myself a jet, like one of the Qingling had one at the time, just hauling ass at me and whatnot. Maybe then things could be quite interesting. Oof, the DA arrived. Shit. The attack helicopter would have been more efficient. I don't know. Let's try this one again. It's possible to go for it, but you just gotta have a know-how, especially let's say jumping from over the wall, and suddenly just when the bastard's got bluey point. Off we go. But yeah. Now I just got that, I see it's all based on the jet and whatnot. But of course, to get the upper hand on the this DA guy and whatnot, it's gonna be quite impossible. It wouldn't take long for this prick, of course, to just say arrive at this designated point and shit. What about me? Yes, I'm mostly gonna be screwed and whatnot. Even if they had a bit of a team to one goes after the guy in the air, the other guy goes from the guy on the ground. think it wouldn't make much of a difference anyway now, wouldn't it? Fair enough. Vroom vroom vroom, and vroom vroom vroom. Oh, come the fucking hell on. He's getting away now. Of course, nothing better but a nice little entry point, and hey, look at that! Who loves to spin and turn. Of course, if you have a jet in sight, of course you can just go after the prick, but that doesn't seem to be the case now, doesn't it? Fucking hell! This was going to happen sooner or later. Now how to get... Shit. Well, at least there's still a chance. You know who was a buffoon script inside just throw me out of here nowhere. Boom. Now hurry the hell up. Alright. What the fucking hell am I even doing? Shit. Well, alright. Now we are much, much faster. If I just remotely let go, it's still flying, but still. I gotta keep the propeller on. If we're just going to never even catch up with this prick. Again, like the Air Force, you got, at least you may start, of course, in a crappy plane. But over time, you at least start off, let's say, planes which would be significantly better, right? Or who knows? Maybe start off as operator of the turret and a bomber and whatnot. We never know. Never know to be precise. There he is. I'll just have to go to like a turn like a loop upwards. The goddamn police chopper is gonna be much nothing more but a small time distraction. Swear if I get this goddamn long lock on would work in a little bit faster on. But doesn't seem to be the case now, doesn't it? And boom. Like a pro. We're too late. Our friend is talking. Stop the DA from delivering the DA testimony and bring his files to Martini. Of course, no problem. Except I have to fly the entire mountain. I mean, not just a mountain, but a goddamn island from point A to point B. Of course, what other convenient ways to buy using a jet and whatnot, right? I'll be, let's say, shaving some time, figure to get the distance tracker, maybe directly at the, at our friend here. Now, I do hope, of course, that it doesn't involve, screwing shit up with a jet and whatnot, but I never know. There's Fort Zancudo, being beautiful as always, and these bastards trying to chase what they'll never get. What else? Why is it unstable? Right then. Flying to the danger zone. Flying to the danger zone. Sorry, it's a song that's you know been stuck in my head. Alright, powering off the main thrusters. Still be, you know, quite a lot of, come on. Fucking hell! I got something, but no, that was not him. Make another runway. Oh, come on. Jump off, will ya? I mean, I pressed it to... Oh. It's the wrong button. Fucking hell, I was pressing the wrong button all along. Oh, well, at least get paid. And so much for the goddamn Air Force, what I know and what not. Oh, they of course could finish this mission and, under 10 seconds and whatnot. Well, for me, I'm a complete noob. Especially in flying and whatnot. But, hey. What can I do? At least I think I'm better off with choppers. But are choppers fast enough for the job? I don't think so. I'll try to shoot them down with the, with this one here, see if I can... let's say, buy myself some time. And I would love if the damn car didn't have the slippery back. Of course, both the cesium here and the other one, the little red devil, he's going to as well. They're both as well going to get their shielding, but let's say baffled and to think like which one like would be the best one for it. I honestly can't tell for cannot tell even for sure. Let's say if there's even a way out, a ramp and whatnot. I see to get a to escape the 410 Kudo by car. It's questionable, most likely questionable. And even if I use one of these the regular entrances, like I would know from the free time, there's gonna be quite a shitload of guards guarding them. And when it does pass by, then, well, they're just gonna pop every single round they can onto me and whatnot. Alright, sleigh time. As for honesty, of course, the back of the car doesn't even decide to slide all damn time. But yeah, I get the point of gravity. This car is still located mostly in the back trunk of it, so. Fair point. Close call. Right. Into beautiful Ford Kudo. Training, sports, and shit. You name it. But honestly, we got things to do. That bastard's probably is gonna fly off if I'm not even fast enough. There is this plane. No, not that yet, buffoon. Now I get the goddamn jet. Which, of course, it didn't even happen because for some reason his jet is like super goddamn powerful. Yeah, of course, that didn't even alert one of those guys. No. Why would I even be worried about that, right? Why would I even be worried? Where the fuck up? Oh, holy shit, that actually worked. Well, okay then. No, not that. Okay, so far so good. Ow. Of course, a rainbow shoot and whatnot, but fuck it. Shit. Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh, for fuck's sake. Flimsy Grand Theft Auto character just falling down and whatnot. Of course, I'm gonna have to do this like the hardcore style. Jesus. Fucking hell. Shit. You dumb crackhead. Oh shit. And what the fucking hell would this inbred motherfucker would be doing around here too? Fine. Looks like I have not much of a bigger deal then. Now get back in the car. Off we go. Clear these bags. We're not even leave alone. No, wouldn't. At least I shut down his goddamn tire off and whatnot. But I honestly cannot give this guy much of a chance. Anyways. one way to, let's say, lose a cop would be on the other side of the map. Well, you said nothing better for like a smaller fight. Small little venturing. There we go. If at least I hear, let's say, a bit of a paint sound. And, at least I got one. Christ, these bastards really can lay a bit of bullets onto me, huh? Again. Surviving a bit of 4 stars isn't all that bad as I thought it would be. And on the bright side, I even got this SUV. Yeah, I wouldn't even be able to overcome that, that bastard's, line of sight and whatnot. I need a different car for this. Tires popped out. Fuck off, you dead body piece of shit. For fuck's sake, gravity. Motherfucker. And of course, Nardi. Oh, this goddamn motherfucker just popped the damn tire again, didn't they? Well, isn't it what the game wants me to do to go by, right? Pop tires. And dumb civilians. One dead. And of course, I hate the shotguns too. Inbred motherfucker. You're the bastard. Christ almighty. Inventory snacks. Okay, so far so good. And my god, I would need to get myself even more snacks if possible. I'll have to, let's say, go with my little detour, if you don't mind. There we go. But yeah, they seem to got the front tire off. That tire's okay, I still got plenty of stability left. More or less. These bastards look to get shot, right? That's one civvy down. Now, if they do, let's say, raise up, let's say, 5 stars, I'm most likely gonna be fucked. And again, what would that bastard just doing out there in the middle of nowhere? Fuck off, inbred fuck. Inbred moron. And they still alright. And sound like they got myself like another goddamn tire. Look, I don't have the proper resources. Great. Looks like I'm definitely going to need myself a new car and whatnot, right? Fair enough. Come on. And here comes another one. Okay, there we go. There we go, that takes care of that. Let's go with the bigger one, because why? Because I can. And that killed that bastard. Police-loving crew community, isn't it? That's what you get when you all hit the police, when everyone hates the cops. The bad guys always run away. and why they blamed the cops afterwards. Yeah, it's plenty of buffoon. We live with quite a lot of buffoons nowadays. Well, it's not much of a big surprise, at least. And look at where we're going now. It just keeps getting better and better now, doesn't it? Oh yeah. Calm the fucking hell on, will ya? At least he didn't even identify me here. With me and my little tactical gear, and fuck's sake, this bullshitty car. As there's better off to being on border patrol. And there you go. Yeah, we need, of course, some more thought on how to take care of this. Just for one. Oh, for fuck's sake, where did these bastards come from? Ah, great. I had to pull the trigger, and then they had to call in the helicopters again. Well, at least on the bright side, just only 3 stars. 1 star less. Well, now they got the star? What's the point of holding back the bullets, right? Getting far from gone. Far from gone. And of course, I mentioned as well that helicopter over there is going to be quite a bit of pain in the ass. We got a bit of army troopers moving in on the section over there. For me, I'm going to have to take out myself a bit of a different route and fucking tree. Oh, with a tree to ruin everything, right? And there we go. Now to go to Martini Madrazzo's car. With a sheriff car. A sheriff. Sheriff. The hell am I even saying? But yeah. Let's just get the damn thing all the way to where it deserves to be at. To Martini Madrazzo's home and whatnot. Boom. Of course, by back and whatnot, things would be quite interesting. And also for the time on the plane, if I didn't just say jump over to the goddamn cliff, just wait a little bit and landed by the hills where the cops would be somewhat light over there. I could possibly just request a personal vehicle and whatnot. Even if I was already a CEO of my motorcycle club, request a bike, get it, and get the hell out of there. Even the sun chest to make it Vice City style, but even still, I would have my doubts. Of course, the sun chest bike would be able to do what I say most four-wheeled cars would not be able to do. But then again. It can easily knock me out the bike too, as I would be highly exposed. Yeah, I could use some bigger weapons to compensate for that, even a grenade launcher. All right, and so far so good. And of course, I'm gonna have to, let's say, raise quite a bit of money. Good. And who the hell is that bastard? Oh, look at that. The building mission rebuilt again.
Hello. So you found the place.
Mm-hmm.
Well, you're the talk of the streets, my friend. Can I call you that?
Uh-huh.
I feel we will be great friends. Hey, look at this place. Isn't it beautiful?
Oh,
a modernist wander home, very significant. My business associate lives here. We bought it for her, for him, For her. For her as a present. Because I like her. As a business associate. Anyway, here. Give me that.
The story's supposed to be playing the past perfect. Before.
I will do great. Mm-hmm. Good working with you, my friend. I'll see you again. And keep this house between us.
Clearly, this, the story between these guys is clearly obvious. That's been playing before the main story of Grand Theft Auto, right? When Martini Madrazo still cheats on his wife, and so on. Some ammo, so on, and yada yada yada, right? Oh well, what can I do on that? Hopefully I can do everything here by myself and whatnot. Things here should be fun. Instead the game just throw, let's say, some random... for fuck's sake, just throw some random players at me who I don't even know. And who would they even listen to me, what I say? Clearly not. Because apparently they know better. But fuck it, right? Sometimes even if I go AFK or whatnot, I'd still be quite handsomely paid and whatnot, so there's that. As for those guys.
Someone's down.
Oh, you're fucked now. One, two, three. He's alive or what? Wait. That sounded like he was pretty confident, I'd say. And whoever's gun did that, I mean, that happened quite a little too fast, don't you agree? Of course. Oh, for fuck's sake. Of course, you gotta be careful with this guy here, because apparently his weapon here, let's say the most powerful one. You're Dean Bradmore in here. Have a check on his weapon. I'm gonna take some time to check on his weapon as of then. And you, the goddamn cheap little AK, right? There's something that I do not know what that's going on here, or what? Well, fuck it. Cell phone. Damn, I'm running quite dry, aren't I? I mean, aren't we running quite dry, aren't we? Then again, I gotta be ready to make the expenses of it in order to move along. One, two, three. You got the my goddamn M249, and of course a little fake Italian that are screwing off around here. Get the hell out of here. That's one. Usually there's two of them. Or you know what's better? No, not that. Shoot. Oh jeez, he's caught. That's how you do it. Of course, switching up between the M249 and the and the advanced rifle is quite interesting. Also, again, haven't I bought myself some armor? The guy just chewed me up on a goddamn little AK. It was too accurate and too deadly to be true. So something's off on it. Something's off on the damn thing. Not too scared of that. And the little god. No? Aw, man. I want to give him a small gift. I guess I'll have to check out his offer. That's right in fucking hell. What kind of a shitty throw was that all about? Oh well, that doesn't matter now. I should probably check around the the gun store and see what other goodies they would get. Shoot. Oh well. Wasn't as bad as I thought it would be. again. Off-road tires. Onto this beauty here would be good. I mean, I have my doubts, but... hey. Knocked him off his feet, because I can. Surprise, surprise. Yeah, of course. Maybe at least in the rocket launch is gonna be the next one. Then the minigun. Of course, not level 110 around. But of course, if it doesn't show, that's something at 110, so it must be by the moment I get there, there should be something quite interesting. I'm here, I might as well just make sure that, oh yeah, this guy just please just shut up. Alright, and we are good, now we're good. Yeah, alright, that's
good.
You
racked up some more ammunition rewards points.
Hold on a second. We need to get myself a bit of a... Hold on. Hold on. Let's see if we can make a Spitznaz. Hey, at least that could be interesting. The hoodie, they look interesting and whatnot, but... I don't think they'll have anything here. Yeah, it looks like a freaking Vaga with this shit on. Shits. Clearly did not look like a Vago. We're gonna need more stuff. More like a... Huh. Fucking hell. I mean, something that looks like a military-ish and whatnot. I mean, something... Yeah, we're getting close to it, but not necessarily these. Sound look more like a Russian camouflage around here, right? Yeah, well, maybe not these ones. Clearly not these ones. Bomber jackets. Nope. Work jackets. Nope. Smart jacket. Interesting, but no, it doesn't seem to be the case. Racing jackets. Questionable. Biker jackets. We're gonna need something, let's say, a bit of camouflage, right? Because, well, I'm going by the Metal Gear Soldier 3, you know, the Spitznaz from over there. Maybe at least if I can find myself some beret, I could go for that. Yeah, I could definitely go for that, too. What's the point? Yeah, I know I have some of these ones here, but they're clearly not in my style of yet. I mean, haven't I? Yeah, I have. I'm just going. Shit. Okay, fucking hell. Nope, that guy just died. Giant over there. This could be interesting, but no. That doesn't seem to be the case of what I'm looking for. I mean, I know I don't have it. I'm not supposed to have all these, all this ammo. Fucking hell. No, that works out well. Well, look at that. Except for the gray one. Yeah, at least, yeah, there you go. That one looks better. Boom. Black battle vest and whatnot. Good. Suit jackets. No, clearly not. I know, sorry if I'm just, let's see, procrastinating from the mission here, but fuck it. How about Jäger can go wait for himself, right? Well, gun range glasses. Yeah, he's gonna need for the postal dude, right? Clearly not these. Nope. Maybe, nah. Maybe at least one of these ones would look good for the post dude, but that doesn't seem to be like it. With the wraparounds, it will look more postal-ish. Shoes. Oh, the boots are already counted in. Right. Brawl gear, tops, outfits. Let's add save outfits. Let's save on this one here. We're gonna call it the Spitznaz. Spitznaz. Well, it's a work in progress, but hey, what can I do? Yeah, all right. Let's go with the urban spec ops and. And so then we build a better on over time and whatnot. But on the bright side, I got all the vests. So yeah. Well, for the time being, but then again it wouldn't take long until they start throwing some different color and whatnot. Like camouflage and pink and shit, you name it. Come on. Fine. Well, it's the only way to get the city transit flowing. If they never listen to you and whatnot. See how much stability you're gonna get after I do this. That's another one. I mean, I like to bully these guys and whatnot. I mean, it's interesting. Despite the fact it can be quite a little bit boring over time or whatnot. Yeah, good luck on that. I don't know why. Now he's run like a goddamn train. And it can be easily pushed around and whatnot. And he's going by the goddamn train tracks. Then we Grand Theft Auto players are the crazy ones. Boom. Oh. I thought we'd be able to be lucky enough to mace him, but that doesn't seem to be the case, right? Alright, so far so good. 1, 2, 3. Also, boom. Yeah, also, yeah, the red beret too.
Perfect. Well, not perfect, but it will do for now.
Perfection is a cruel mistress.
Hold on a sec. Yeah. So of course I'm building, of course, an outfit to look like it. Gotta make sure that I have what I'm looking for, right? shit. Maybe I'm gonna have to, let's say, take on the, well, the other one here, but alright. Maneuvers, wine pieces. And I'm gonna need myself some more cash and whatnot. Fuck! It's like, since I can, of course, I bring up the in-game menu. Looks like I'm gonna have to, let's say, One second, let me just, There you go. Confirm settings, close, and we're good to go.
Let's see here. Google Chrome. I'm gonna look on my iPhone here. And what I'm seeing my goal here because, hey, I like your idea. My idea seems nice. Oh, you're the asshole here. Okay, let's see. Metal Gear Soldier 3. Let's try Spitznaz. I think that's what it's called. And I'm going up the wrong hill because I'm multitasking. Okay, let's have a look. Oh, and I did mess up at one point. Shit. And we're gonna have to pick that up. I'm gonna have to fix that up at some other point. For fuck's sake, too, right? Oh, okay, good to know. The cosplay about it, but I don't give a fuck about the cosplay as of now. Okay, we also got ourselves here. Quite similar one to play by. Seem nice. The other one here. Yeah, of course, he had like the vest on, so at least a gray vest would, let's say, count up to it. Other than that, they seem pretty basic, too. I mean, the Ocelot unit and the Spitznaz one. In case you're wondering, I might as well just decide to go play it for it, right? On the emulator afterwards, because what better place, right? Oh, really? The product has been dropped. Only one thing for me to do then. Choo! That was gonna be beautiful, I think. Nope, not even close. Let's close in for the kill and let's eradicate everyone as much as possible. And I hear them trying to catch me from afar with shotgun and whatnot. Since, of course, I got the idea of, let's say, build myself on Spitznaz-like enemies from Metal Gear Soldier, the Spitznaz crew and whatnot, figured I might as well just, I could just spend some time around here, whatnot, and, oh, someone killed the flamingo. There you go, now it's finished. Enemy down. Yeah, there's just a non-flammable oil over there. Some sort of a compost that they have around here and whatnot. These hippie folks are quite a bit of a funny kind, I must say. Now I'm gonna have to utilize the AP pistol and whatnot. And of course, since supposedly that they would the Spitznaz here on Metal Gear Soldier were mostly, let's say, shown off with just a shotgun and what else? Sniper rifle, shield, rocket launcher, shit, you name it. And yeah, found it again, it doesn't even mean to, right? Because I also just studying up some, let's say, some Cold War. Oh, here it begins. I'll have to talk it out later because now we're under attack. Oh, really? And here was I believing that if I stop, he would crash in my face, but it doesn't seem like it. And for fuck's sake. Don't worry, I was always prepared. care of that. And that takes care of these bikers. Less them to worry about and whatnot, but I wouldn't say it would really be that easy. After all, these bats are quite persistent. And now they shot off my goddamn headlights. And if we're seeing false traffic law, then these guys around here could be quite a bit of a pain. Well, let's hear that. The goddamn truck that literally just got me out of the... caught me off guard and whatnot. And you know what? I think after this one here, when as soon as I get paid... I know it won't have much, I know, but... But still, 1, 2, 3, boom! That's how you do it. My, like I was saying, like, I'll at least be able to activate my, motorcycle prison abilities. At least the one that I can use. At least I got one. Hitting any vital organs? I have no clue. And that's the sound of, injuries. Then again, as soon as they're shot down, like, anything can happen from that point afterwards. Alright, so far so good. Boom. Boom. And that takes care of that. Doesn't matter. Let's just get a move on, instead of just wasting precious ammo with small-time civvies. And of course, people just don't even know any bullshit to me, but still. It's love to feel, give some karma back, right? Boom. Like it up now. Now take care of that. The Cookie Jiro department, which we've been traveling the entire, let's see, city, well, the islands, all the way to transport some goddamn drugs, all the way to some man, so he can enjoy his little life. Hello. Free roadkill target. And looks like we've upset the gulag. Well, the ghetto here. Alright, let's hear that.
And hand it in.
Uh-huh. Great.
Mission passed. There we go. Boom.
That takes care of that. Come on. Shit. Well, let's activate our first the motorcycle present club abilities and whatnot before moving on. And again, what sounds more powerful? CEO or president? I guess we'll never know until I can get the term of overlord around this small little island where they will fear and they will learn to fear and obey the ones who they shoot. But yeah, you raise the bees and slash and so on.
Right. I know I'm feeling quite a little sleepy, isn't it? By the sound of my voice and whatnot. And again, last gameplay, I've been able to, let's say, take down a freaking, what's it called, a T-100. And still moved on, my and whatnot. So, yeah. Raise series of B, Sunslash, and so on. But honestly, hurry the fuck up, will ya? Alright, before I'm about to fall asleep here. Meanwhile, I'm just taking a closer look at the one of my gold targets here. There we go. There's also another unit here, which I find interesting to consider going by. The KGB. Of course, a green hoodie with a vest. Too bad there's no such thing as a brown vest, but I do believe neither the black or the gray. Well, at least a normal one would do the trick. And they, of course, wear the mask in the lower part. Oh, there's that to consider. What else they got? And the gloves, that's already always been taken care of. The boots, too. Now, the woodland camouflage pants, too. Now, that's something I would have to consider looking into. Oh, well. What can I do? Despite not to mention as well that my iPhone here needs to charge it. I know much might have heard that, and heard that, too. And okay, it does seem that it's either the snow that's just messing up with the signal here of the MMO game, which of course this game could be single player if it wanted to, but doesn't seem like it. Thus, it would seem like it would have to, let's say, take a fucking hell. Then I would have to see. It would have to restart the damn game again. Well, 1 second. Now finally, right? Took herself a bit of time. Huh. Chicken nugget, chicken soup, Chris Kai. Then there's me, Lal Deer, Winterbine, and ex-bad boy as well. Ah, for fuck's sake.
LJT here. You heard the expression, money doesn't grow on trees? Well.
Shut the fuck up. Fine. Looks like we got stuff to do, it seems, then.
What are you talking about? I am at the gym.
Sorry about that.
Yee. Bum rushed. Might as well just take the time and check around some local clothing stores, I'd say. Yeah, the players, they are around, but they are really far off, or not even nowhere around, too. Yeah, Los Santos is the city that attracts them the most, and whatnot. My nose as well, too, feels kind of fun in a way. Boom. Yeah, whatever. But yeah, let's see, it's at the discount store. Nice. Oh, very interesting. Shoes. Hold on, first things first. We're gonna have to,
Hi.
Oh, she wasn't even paying attention, good to know. Accessories, where the outfit's at? Nope, not here. There he goes, the outfit's right. There we go. Saved. Spitznaz? I mean, of course it's not as good as it could be for now, but at least, get a start on it. I got myself some pants, local civvy. See, yeah, at least the cargo pants, they do fit all well to it, but somewhat. I'd say this one here looks good.
All right, so far so good. No, shit. I'm gonna have to see as well here the masks and whatnot. Glasses. No, clearly not. Wait, of course I can do this anytime I want to be honest. Now I go here. Style. Wait, accessories. There we go. Tight ski mask. Well, at least that's an idea of it. Then again, see if a hat, style, accessories, hats. Shit, that doesn't count. There we go. Glasses. Nope, that doesn't even count too. Right, mask, shit. Interesting, it works out well with that. I have to buy myself a completely different new one for this. Yeah, alright. So, outfits. Saved. Save on this one. With the S here. There we go. Now it's fixed. I think I should probably remake this one, the Wolfenstein one. Because clearly. Shit. Yeah, at least gonna work out with this one here. Well, Commander Fox is too iconic to change, so it's gonna remain like that. Wait. You dumb fucker. Fine, let's try this again. Jeez, cargo pants. I said cargo pants, Vedant. And then, style, accessories. There we go. Now I swear, if the damn thing does not save on that thing, then I swear to God. Edit. Shit. Okay, then it's overwritten. Right, so far so good. Now to get myself a helmet at least. To compensate for it, or... I don't know. Wait, shuts, of course. While we are at it. Suit jackets. Loungewear. Clearly, this is not gonna be the more t-shirts. There you go. Like a striped t-shirt. That's what I'm looking for. And because it seems to be like pretty much quite a basic one, and so boom. Am I right? Gentleman, scratch, pyramid, egg.
We gotta go on one of our trips soon, okay?
Fucking hell, we had to request ourselves here quite a shit ton of it, actually. Biker t-shirts. For fuck's sake. I mean, I have to find out the damn thing exactly where it is. Sports. Designer. Okay, maybe something that could resemble striped. I mean, it's not much to ask now, isn't it? Just a simple t-shirt with stripes on it. Can you please? Clearly, this is not gonna be the one I'm looking for. Oh well, work t-shirts. Nope, these ones are too big, I'd say. Racing jersey, nope. Sweaters, nope. Work sweaters. Is it too much to ask for a goddamn... For fuck's sake. Sweater, no. Tank tops. Hold on. Vests. No vests. Hold on. Vest shirt. Okay, there we go. Let's start from scratch. And then we can get it and can build up from there. Alright. Business shirts. Nope. Clearly not. Wait. What? Okay. Polo shirts are not gonna definitely be the one I'm looking for. Tank tops. I mean, this is somewhat that would Okay, this is close to it. But still not good enough. I mean, we're getting close to it. Oh yeah, sports shirt. Nope. Works here. You dance motherfucker. Close, but not close enough. I'm not getting too much, I say, a good feeling on all these. Oh well. Not racing jersey hoodies. Too ridiculous. Too ridiculous shirts. My goddamn baller or what? No, not even one bit. Of course, like something like this would it would be something like this, but apparently it isn't. Maybe that. Sports t-shirt. I mean, of course they do look well and whatnot, but they're clearly not the one that I'm going by and whatnot. Biker. Hold on. Did I? Okay. Well, if it gets too complicated, I might as well just, there we go. Yeah, this one looks good enough. Alright, so far so good. Now we need, what else? Overcoat? The black one. Because by then, like, things would, look more to it. And then also to check out, to see if, there we go, getting closer. Boom. There we go. Alright, so far so good. Now, to see if, 0-1-0, utility vests. Nope. None of them work on it. Well, seems about right. Yeah, great. Flying the bridge and whatnot. At least people will be more well occupied. Right. So and then Jean Shu Team Pants. This clearly looks awful. Utility pants. Well, I'd say this looks better. Okay, and now for the hats. If this store even has the oh, well, there we have it. There you go. Beanies. Clearly that one's not gonna work. Nope. Caps. Nope. Trubbies. Yeah, at least this works. I mean, could build up something interesting a bit, maybe, but there you go. pork pie hats. Nope. Cowboy hats, bandanas. Nope. Headphones. Ear defenders. Helmets. Yeah, at least a black dome would be of bigger interest, I'd say. So then, work for Umbrella Corporation. Well, you get all the references which I go by and whatnot. Ridiculous. Nope. Ace of Spades. I find out this helmet here is much more darker than the regular one I use. Maybe if I could at least get myself a beret, maybe at least. It doesn't seem like it's. Yeah, nope. Of course, the caps and everything seems, well, flat cap. Well, I tried somewhat. Fucking brilliant. Clearly, this is not gonna work out well, isn't it? These ones are free, I wonder why. Wait. What? Yeah. I thought I saw someone here that which allowed me to. Oh, there are with a discount and whatnot. How interesting. Except for this one. Well, maybe you can go mobster some other time. Go cowboy afterwards. Bandana. Nope. Headphone. Clearly this one here doesn't look too well. Shit. Helmets. Well. Bulletproof helmets. Maybe you could just resort to that one afterwards. Biker helmets. Yeah, we will look at this one here, but it doesn't look well, so I guess. Bulletproof helmet it is then. Boom. Just like so. And so that takes care of that. Also there you go. Saved. Edit saved outfits. Save on this one. I know it doesn't look like a lot of it, but Ocelot. Unit. Okay. It definitely feels nice, doesn't it? Look, I'm trying, alright? I'm trying. Okay. Now, this fat bastard here.
Why are you bumping into me?
God, I'm sorry. Yeah, you're the one now, the guy got asshole. Fuck off, fatty. Right. So now with the other one. Let's see. I know I have to go with the. Wait. What was it again? Hoodie. There we go. More like a green one over it, to be honest. But of course, I'm gonna have to, let's say, to remove the things here. Shit, hold on. Style accessories. None. There you go. And so we have a look at these ones here. The hoodies, isn't it? Well, so which one of these ones is the one that covers my head? Fine, looks like I'm gonna have to, let's say, okay, good to know. I'm gonna have to, let's say, bring up something that's going to, let's say, bring out then. There you go. Something to at least to pull up to hide on it seems. Vests. No, not vests. It would be on the Okay. Clearly if these hoodies were to at least have it over my head, it would be already. There we go. Tan hooded one. Fine then. This doesn't look navy to me, it looks more like purplish. Mm-hmm. Yeah, are there any other hoodies that go over the head? It doesn't seem like it, it seems. Well, I guess I could just go by the black version of it, so. Yeah, then we got these one and this one here too, which doesn't seem to be making much of a difference. Boom. Alright, so far so good. Now let's see. Now for the pants. The boots are okay. The cow pants are worth something. It's looking more promising. Boom. Alright, looking more stylish, huh? Looking more stylish. This thing actually have itself a brick or what? Well, hold on. Masks. Clearly not gonna go over here. Clearly not gonna be around. Well, shit. Well, this one's here is gonna be. Not outfit 7, but the KGB. I'm going by the Metal Gear Soldier one. Okay, it's saved. But instead of going to say with the unfinished one, I guess I could just go for more. Yeah, I'm gonna look like Rambo with this one. Alright, so far so good. Inventory. Oh, style. Parachute. Yeah, this one can only be off on this outfit. And of course, nothing but the fun times around.
LJT here.
Shut up, moron, and whatnot. Well, yeah. Great. Leave him be. Let's just dodge the bastard instead of just going directly at him. Mm-hmm. You're a dick without a dick, yeah. And whatnot. Well, I'll just leave him be for now. Oh, hello. Boom. Alright, so far so good, but hey. Doesn't seem like we're on the wrong side of town, are we? Don't worry, I can fix this pretty easy. Like so. Of course, clearly not meant for this to happen, but. What can I do? And now, very near my actual HQ, which of course with the mask would be sold out, and of course the bandana, which of course around the mouthpiece and whatnot, just to make it more like a, well, that's a smooth one to look like. Hopefully, of course, like no one has messed up the mask store yet. Which does seem like it's still in good shape. All right. So far, so good.
Hey, careful! Oh wow! Oh no!
Oh wow! Oh no! Make every damn mind. So balaclavas. Sure. I could go with the balaclavas, but it'll be too insulting. And okay, this is some supposed to be what, Metro 223? Is it? Fucking hell. Interesting to know, but characters. Definitely not creepy, right? Am I supposed to been from what, from Stalingrad? Like that? There we go. But yeah, unfortunately I'm gonna have to go with the black one, so. So yeah, apparently this is gonna be the one. So boom.
Immediate change to your aura. Amazing.
So yeah, apparently that one already taken care of, so. Cultural. Yeah, intimidation. Monsters, no paper bags. Shit. Ski masks. Yeah, we already got that one. Wait, is there even more than just a tight one or what? Yeah, there's more. There's this muzzle thing here. What the fuck is this thing? Shit. Nice to know, nice to know. Good to know as well too. Even a tactical too, but this one gotta finish the Flika job first. Then the Valentine's here we got to. Go with the most disturbing one here possible. Okay, there we go. And Kablooey. Alright, so let's see.
Take care, friends.
Style. Accessories, black t-shirt mask, okay, good to know. Outfit, KGB, okay. Accessories, okay then. Well, I tried. There's no green hoodie and whatnot and so on, but you know what, just forget about this one. Literally, never mind about this one. It could have went better off, but shit. Go with the trooper one instead. Go with the gas mask and already look good instead of just okay. Let's go pay a visit to the my little place here and be done with and whatnot. I was becoming an associate. I mean, good to know and whatnot, but you wanna help me get into a vehicle and whatnot? Depends. I would actually need to get myself some more experience on this stuff and whatnot. Currently as well too, like I have my priority straight to, of course, to oh dear. Boom. Oh well. Now the thing again, like I go pay a visit directly towards the on the money factory and whatnot. You're running in some supplies and whatnot. Especially even when the time's right, or even just buy the goddamn supplies and be done with and whatnot. I mean, I don't know. Clearly I'm not in the right state to be doing this kind of stuff and whatnot. When I'm more active, clearly, but by then like I would have to take some time. Fair enough. Lord knows, never mind me. I'm just traveling around as fast as I can. If we need to put some turbo on the damn car here, and I believe we should be all set, I'd say. You. All right. What I do like about the sun shadows and some other bikes, of course, too. The quad bike is like the is good for maneuvering because, well, the turns are sharp, that's for sure. And sun shadows, and you know, as far as I know, apart from other bikes, is that their tires are quite bouncy too.
LJT, got a minute?
What?
I feel like our little enterprise is doing well, but it could be doing a bit.
Good to know and whatnot. But I'd rather be safe. We're gonna stay at a safe pace instead of a risky pace. Because if I go wrong, and suddenly kablooshki, everything here would go all bad and whatnot. All right. So far, so good. That worked out even better than I anticipated. Even with the door busted out and whatnot, but hey, whatever works out best, right? Oh well. What can I do? I heard a ping, but no message. Was that supposed to be worried on something? Oh, come the fucking hell on. Nearly there. Nearly there. Good to know. It's good to know that, well, currently things are at the shit, and I can't get any pass over there for the time being, but hey, what can I do? Delivering cars and shit, I mean, definitely not at the time. Very well. Yeah, looks like the security payment over there seems to be working quite well. Yeah, they deserve a good break at times. They deserve a good break. A good amount made and whatnot, but of course could be even higher and whatnot. You're gonna have some time to say paste on life invader and shit, so on. Even take some water, even take a water whatnot. Beep 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 beep. And log in. Okay, let's see. The upgrades, yeah, staff. Well, security and personnel equipment is reduced the likelihood of being raided by cops or. Yeah, of course, but that one, it's quite expensive. Oh well. At least it works out well. Not as of here, let's see. Of course, night vision and whatnot, things seem to be okay. Front entry seems like to be all clear. Camera number two on the back side, which would be the, nothing too big to worry on as of now. Can't really see if we're gonna see some demons or just jump off here in the middle of the screen here. Got them cameras and whatnot. The front row. Wait, it's back here. Well. Mm-hmm. I get it. Why? Because it's more... it's more, let's say, hidden, so that's why I installed three cameras. Phew. What? Now, they decided just to take out all the goddamn, hold on a sec. Motherfuckers, bleed me dry. Right. At least in here I can get myself some jobs and whatnot. Martini. So?
Hello. How can I help you?
Boom.
Let me see what I can do.
Clearly this bastard, of course, does not seem, let's say, pretty... pretty happy now, doesn't it? Okay. Show the money. Hard. Well, closed, and so we're good to go. Shit. So until I can unlock ourselves here, that quest something new. On that, I would have no clue. But in the meanwhile here, with the cash that I got here for the time being, I find it best, let's say, to just dump it in here. Before these bastards just decide to gobble it all up. Before, you know, before my very eyes, why not? Plus again, if these bastards really want me to, let's say, upgrade the goddamn cash and whatnot, then... Well, and they do want me to say to see me progress and whatnot, then how can I progress and just keep on stealing my goddamn cash and whatnot? And that's what I want to know. And before I shoot the driver... Make it down. Fuck. I have to take this bastard here, you seem somewhat fast. Make it down. Make a turn and... Let's see. Hello, friend. How are you? At least you got the co-pilot. Well, that's something. Buffoon. Goddamn dr- If only it was that easy, but apparently it isn't. Maybe this one to be more accurate. And this buffoon too. You could just shoot down the tires and... Jesus Christ, this bastard's quite relentless. Fucking hell on. And of course, leaving out here for just the smallest amount of ammunition and clip, and then just leave me to go screw myself, right? Oh, for fuck's sake. Close, but not that close. Yeah, I had a chance, of course, but hey, I'm not giving so easy my prey. Then this mess just goes on again, or what? Come on, hurry up! Nothing but a goddamn dumb lady to screw shit up. He's really putting a step in the gas, isn't he? How many bullets does it take to kill this bastard? From a slow, painful death, it seems. Well, guess I'm gonna have to use something more powerful. Or the 50 caliber pistol. Oh, for fuck's sake. I could just develop it up, but that would be too easy. Thus, I have to take it down by myself. And it wasn't what these goddamn Mexicanos want. What is this imbecile doing? And that takes care of that. This bastard wants what? To just fight off or what? And again, for fuck's sake, I'm shooting these guys here with a 50 caliber pistol. And of course, at least for my luck, I pushed this guy here to this debris here. Oh, hold on. We got a bit of a incoming. Hold on. He seems to be coming right from over last time. Oh, for fuck's sake. Mission failed. The van... I'm speechless. I am literally speechless. I am actually speechless right now at the moment. I shut down the bastard, of course, but... one thing is... it hurts to think about it. Well, what I learned? You guys have to rely on the 50 caliber pistol then. But hey, at least it did shoot at the bastard, of course. Destroyed a van, but it didn't destroy the van. I'll cash this bastard over here. And of course this bastard just fucked shit up. Of course. Yay, thank you, jackass. I remember, nail for the driver. Like if I were gonna one shot at this. Fucking imbeciles! Well, that was the advantage of course having like a shooting down the co-pilot. Fucking hell. And yet he goes with the driver this time. Yet he shoots me up as well. Well, good to know. Fuck it. Well, off we go then. You want some fuck? Fuck. Can't shoot backwards because the cargo that I'm hauling in. Oh yeah. Not to see above where this guy here is afterwards and after whatnot. Clown. Well, yeah, at least this, yeah, of course. Nice try with the pinball machine there. Well, then again, chasing me down like this here. You complete idiot. I mean, of course, at least... Oh, for fuck's sake! Holy moly! Get the fuck out of here, goddamn hipster! Where that prick at? Is there smoking at the moment? Of course, civvies. The only know, drive onto your way, whatnot. And what this game left to do, just... Yeah, clearly.
Spawn me exactly far off from the goddamn... Shit for fucks. Shit for brains and whatnot. Spawn me out of the damn place for the... You know what? Just fuck it. I shouldn't even just be bothering too much with these guys. Just fuck it. Just go for the damn, just go for the, freaking, Just go for the goddamn van. Just go for the point A, point B. I don't even give a flying fuck about anyone else. And who the fucking hell put them out? And who the fucking hell parked my car here? The bright side here for the AP pistol, it's automatic and it's so accurate. That's the plus to it. Buffoon. Ah, for fuck's sake. Yeah, of course. Advantage of these guys here. Come on. Jesus fucking Christ, what the f- Clearly, of course, of course. One more, I'm gonna- I have a fast car, so there's a plus switch. Motherfucker! Well, it deserved. To push this bastard to a goddamn barrier. Literally, yeah, and he fell and he flew off like a goddamn ping pong ball. If it doesn't have to hit the gas, then what the fuck am I supposed to do? And of course, off we begin. Off we go then. I forgot about these guys here too. And now just okay. These guys are like merry weather, aren't they? Okay, no shooting, just drive on, drive all the way. Me. Brrra, brrra. Holding little Uzis at me while I just drive off with this expensive cargo. Goddamn idiot. Of course, he just isn't good enough to keep them at bay, why not? And of course, a Martini Madrazo's lockup. Buffoon. Well, deserve it for doing some illegal maneuvers. And of course, trying to block them, trying to block me out as well, too. But well, I take care of that. Still got a helicopter in our tail. I mean, if I want, I could just shoot down that bastard too. But you know what? Just gonna do that. And what the bloody hell is this idiot doing? Where is he?
No. There we go. Off we go. Well, near landing, the debris almost hit us, but hey. I do believe that shooting down the helicopter would have been required some time sooner or later. Now, of course, the ground units cannot even track us, while the Air Force is now shut down. Anything else I should be concerned about to shoot up? I don't think so. Kablooey. Too bad nothing got caught in explosion. Well, too bad I could be one of the enemies instead of me, but hey, who knows? And delivering the van to Martini Madrazo's lockup. Boom. And done. What else is he expecting of me now? Mission passed. 15. Underpaid. Oh well. Boom. Boom and boom. What else? There you go, finally something that's more refreshing, I would say. Then again, if I could at least call an airstrike onto, onto this guy, onto, let's say, the guy at the farm, then... of course, it could be quite interesting too, right? Now... Oh, you know what I love this game? It does love, let's say, to steal away my beautiful looks, doesn't it? Boom. Yeah, look good as new. Wait. But wait. It gets better. It gets better. Motherfucker. Hold on. Shit. You know what? Fine, I'm gonna have to do something stupid then. Nothing Halo 2-ish, isn't it? I know, I'm gonna have to say... Just... I don't know. Yeah, of course you didn't listen to that one. One, two, three, and... I know fully well that I died and whatnot. But of course, I didn't have myself the motorcycle president attributes that I should have had. Thus, it just got in the way of shit here. Well, we'll be back again there soon enough. But yeah, let's see. The Juggernaut. Oh, come the fucking hell on. Having a one-man engine of destruction team on your own sounds like a good idea. They might be slow, but they carry more fire than the sun battery and a tough and nuclear bunker. Yeah, right. But not so fast, because this adversary... who's going to get Juggernaut, because once again, now you lose. Right, carefully again. But yeah, one thing that I found funny about the Juggernaut is that, you gotta be careful all the times, because even if you, let's say, lose health and whatnot... What? I'm suddenly not just the a motorcycle club president and whatnot? The fucking hell is this? LJT. Go fuck yourself already. Fine, looks like I'm gonna have to take myself a bit of a shortcut to it. Oh, finally. Well, at least I'm pink. So there's that. You're kinda there. Okay, good to know. Okay, good to know. Sanchez. There we go. I requested Sanchez. Where is it? There we go. And about damn time too, right? Good. Now, contact. I'll review this one.
Hello, friend. Can I help you with something?
Never mind.
Call me back when you have grown in mind.
Simeon, run. Gerald, there we go.
What you want?
Job.
I ain't got nothing for you right now. Another time.
Fucking hell. Alright then. Martin? Fine.
What do you need? Sure, my friend. I'll send you the details.
Boom. Of course, don't mind me. I'm just off-roading for the heck of it. Oh, fuck off. Okay. Judge, jury, and executioner. Close. Alright. Well, alright, off we go. Take out the jurors. This will be interesting. But of course, nothing. For fuck's sake. Clearly, that doesn't work. There we go, the compact rifle sounds good. Wait. Nothing but just the best ones for far, far away, aren't they? Ah, shit. Oh well. Style? Fuck. Oh well. There's one.
That's fucking expensive, yeah.
I don't give a damn. Okay. Damn bastard. What? This city is, what's this city idiot even doing here? Judge, jury, and executioner. Where is this asshole even at?
What the hell?
Beep, beep, beep. Dude, this guy has no clue of what's going on, isn't he? Now, where's this clown at? Going postal. Fair enough. I know, you just gotta be even more careful too around this town. Would you like a free sample? So far, so good. Oh, great. More of these clowns. Oh, look at that. They gave up. Bad timing, friend. Really bad timing. He's your rebate, asshole. Whoops. Looks like he's getting away. I can't stand bastards' coupons. They're all just cluster fucking the bus. Yeah, look at that. They got a level 2 1 star. Hey, pal, how are you? And looks like I can't even just shoot blindly, couldn't I? Of course, these pricks too might try to get the upper hand on me too and whatnot. Yeah, nice try. Oh man. Look like someone's done a bit of a drug bust over here, it seems. Would you like a rebate? Hello. Best is bulletproof or what? Where is this bash even going? Well, looks like my tires are still intact. Anyone else? Hello. Good night, Mr. Bala. Oh man, where are these pricks are at now? Of course, cuff levels are everywhere at this point. Maybe you should just lay low for a little bit. Oh, you dumb motherfucker. It always gets better, doesn't it? Oh, lovely. What's the point of this? There we go. Ooh, look at this. Look at this photograph. At least in here, they don't even think of checking around here. So, to my advantage, just take around here, my bit of a sports bike, eh? And just call it a day. Well, yeah, if I just cut out, style, super, and there we go. Just want to see how long it will take for these guys to actually piss off. Good. That takes care of that. No, and there wasn't time too before the match even came too. Looked like someone's by boat. Oh well, that wouldn't matter much. Anyway, there's pretty much like a small confined area here. Depending how you think of this game. All it takes is just walk directly at them. Oh yeah. Motherfucker. Oh, Jesus. Jeez. Well, what's closer, the guy in the boat or what? Well, I mean, the guy in the boat, I could just snipe him off. But hey, what can I do? And I better think be more careful too, otherwise little bike's going to the water. Well, at least the one they're close by, they just they're not here anymore. Oh well, I do wonder why. Nah. Of course, the volley tent is made out of steel. The volley net is made out of steel. Hopefully around here I'll be able to get myself out quite a bit of a view on him. Greetings. Strike. Don't worry, I'm okay. Head caved in. Wow, jeez. Look at me. I'm so clumsy. Oh, look at that. No one fell in the fire. What's fun about that guy over there? Is that, his stuff seems a little too obvious, doesn't it? Fucking hell, these guys really don't stop screaming now, don't they? Bang! Bang! Boom! Big with this. Oh, really? He's off swimming now. Oh, jeez, I just hope it would be a shame if a shark would just literally just eat him up, wouldn't it? Quite frankly, where's this bastard at? Oh, well, whatever. Let me hear that. Now the helicopter is at us again. Fucking hell. Of course, an amazing place and also an ideal place for quite a, a barrier, isn't it? Of course, I couldn't even see it, so especially in the state, given on the state I am. Hi there. Martini Madrazzo will be proud of me. Missed. Yeah, at least leave the juror be for the time being. At least it wouldn't give a... It wouldn't be much of a problem as well, too, with the bastard. Given the chance that he is around. I would love if I would go back to actual land. Oh well, at least you press the button for the pedestrian to cross. And of course, it's the pedestrian over there, or just the last one to spawn, aren't they? At the police station, the pedestrian ones. Well, yeah, I guess, leave the juror over there, the one that's running on foot to his fate. As of me, I could just, just run around the ones who are just pretty much unaware. I mean, anyway, those guys over there are pretty much... that guy over there is pretty much, left alone to be easily chewed up by whatever ambience would be around, but hey... At least my computer is not that powerful, of course, to spawn in the ocelots and whatnot. Thus, if you're even able to, it would be beautiful. Moron. What, really? Of course, just don't mind him, it's just a freaking brainless vago. son to somewhere where he does not belong. And this one here seems to be quite a whole lot easy to me for the prey. One second. Clearly things. Oh, what the hell? Nothing but the best, isn't it? Oh well, at least I can do this by myself here. You're fired. No commentary on that. I'm just gonna be silent for some time. Where's he at? You're fired. Yeah, this place here is definitely not flammable, isn't it? What the fucking hell am I doing? Oh great, no, I'm on fire. Brilliant. Well, like I suppose I could just take one of their cars and be done with, but hey. Vehicles. Oh, for fuck's sake. Especially where one could be the case, but then again, hey, look at these assholes. Really, they left their car really unattended, didn't they? What fucking idiots! Well, then again, I look pretty much the same mode, the same more equipped for combat and whatnot. So then again, they must look like I'm a soldier then, or they really need to get their eyes checked. Is that guy really been in the water for how long now? Nothing but the best. Alright, so far so good. Now I'm just gonna take the time and just pay a little visit to someone up ahead. Of course, and I'm gonna have to leave my poor little bike behind, but alright. At least on the bright side, I got myself a police cruiser. What the bastards didn't even realize a single thing. Well, police brutality. Ah, so that's how it works. Just one gentle tap for the police siren and pressing hold for the police horn. Clearly, of course, giving some space to the police officer. It's too complicated now, isn't it? Oh, jeez. I must have forgotten to turn this on. Well, too bad they at least didn't let you play as a police officer for cash now. Unlike they used to do for the, Andreas and Liberty City stories too. by then they allowed the to pass them by. Well, don't mind me, that's just how police drive around town. Oh dear. Fuck's sake. But yeah, might as well just gonna test out a little something here, see if it's still a bit of a theory. In order to, let's say, activate, say, the broken police siren, I would have to, let's say, shoot the headlight, shoot the top lights off. That is, if it even makes a bit of a difference. We'll see about it. Alright. Somewhere around, huh? The jurors. Judge, jury, and executioner. Clearly can't say if I'm going by the right way or not, but I mean, these guys are usually just set down here on the bottom floor.
Holy shit!
Stars go boom. And meteor showers go. Oh dear. Now for the last one. Which, of course, I did spare him at first, so. Well, it's a sign of gratitude. Which is. Ow. Hey. Ooh. Ow. Boom. I'm fine. Don't mind me. And looks like they took out the police cop. No, they didn't. But as I was saying, now I go here and like there we go. That's how it works. Let's go around with this police sound like this. It's definitely not annoying whatsoever. How did you recognize me, a buffoon? Clearly, this is not annoying whatsoever. How much can this car actually take on with the torture? Really? I look like a fucking retard. And who the bastard designed their helm like this? Alright, there we go. That takes care of that. Alright. I'm trying not to get pissed off by this freaking. Well, take care of that. Only one door remains. Oh dear. All right. So, let's see. Those guys use your local position where you should be. There he is. Still swimming. Let me help. Like fish in a barrel. Oh my. There we go. The cops are moving in to protect the remaining jurors, so take them out. Sure, no problem. Sure, no problem. I can take care of that. Oh, jeez. Fine. I can guess again. I'm going up for the challenge, it seems. And none of them seems to be close by now, wouldn't they? Why would they be close by? Which one to start on? There we go. There's a good one. Okay, fuck this car. It's already fucked. Hurry the fuck up, will ya? Oh, for fuck's sake. Fair enough. Looks like I lost them bastards. Oh well. And that takes care of that. Only problem is now that. Well, take out these guys here was quite time costly. You goddamn civilian. Well, why do I even waste my time with his ass, with these assholes and whatnot, am I right? Clearly this is gonna go well now, wouldn't it? Oh no no, why would it go bad? Why would it? Simply, why would it? There's quite a few up ahead. Including these guys too. Well, looks like I'm not gonna make it in time. Eh, fuck it. Here.
You're a boring shit.
Good to know. Good to know, because I don't care about this one. Well, at least it was quite a bit of a pay to it. So much for the also for the rooftop rumble my brother told me about. No. Fuck. No, no, absolutely no, just no. Mm-mm, No, I was going to press enter. Fucking hell's wrong with me. The fucking hell is wrong with me. You know what? I refuse to. Ooh. And that's for now, let's forget about the cache, of course, too, which I, yeah. Of course, it got a bit of a burn marks to it, so. Deposit, off we go. Boom. And there we go. I refuse to live. Ooh. It looked quite beautiful. Do you think I care? I don't think so. 200, yada yada yada. Kiss me outside! Kiss me outside! No. There we go. At least these ones here are worth the shot. Well, so far so good. Alright, and then boom. Stealing away with my style, doesn't it? Style. Boom. Nope. Boom. There we go. Yeah, so they really love stealing my clothes, don't they? Imbecile. Boom. Those guys in the run. Wow, look at that. Raise up to a crew rank 82. Good to know. Just good to know. Anyone else? I don't think so, but well. We do know for goddamn sure that some pricks will be hiding behind us, behind over there. And what better way to introduce them a grenade launcher? Well, there's one. Nothing better, just a fat slob that he is. Boom, there we go. Two shots. Oh, one shot. Almost could have been like another one shot, but thankfully it didn't. But if that thing, that propane tank will blow up, it'll go along with this. Come on. And that takes care of that. Driving not to get his wheels dirty, eh? That's adorable. But not that adorable enough. So, to get rid of some guys here, that's quite possible even, actually. After all, I learned a little trick. That is, according to the guys over here, they don't even realize. So... He seems to be like a good spot, right? And it is a good spot. Watch this. Boom! Oh, look at that. Shot does these guys. They pooped out a shotgun and... Yeah, the guy here didn't even realize, right? So... I, over here... Take my opportunity. Oh, look at that. I see his body over there. Guess what? Fucking hell. There I go. Shh. Can't really say, of course, if this 50 caliber sniper is really 50 caliber. Because then again, it requires for me to shoot through glass and whatnot, so it could have its effect. Oh well. Gotta move on then. I got again the idea, like, if you shoot the driver here on this one, the guy, you know, he's gonna walk off. And thus, he's easy prey. Just as simple as that. But some people don't know how to properly cache them outside. Oh geez, I should quit that. Or not. We never know. Exit out. Jump on top. Get the 50 cal. Like a bag of a helmet, got it bulletproof. Boom. Oh, look at it, look like it didn't. And tell you what you want about it. It was pretty violent, wasn't it? Hehehehe. Lucky bastard. Yeah, good luck with that. Oh, poor fella. But yet, do I care? Not one bit. Let them all just walk around with pop tires and shit. Make it go through and you're going with missing driver, right? Yep. Missing driver counted. Buffoon. He even crashed over there. One. That's another one. Idiot. Except the driver if he doesn't move. I got his tire? No, I didn't. I got the wheel. Well, I think that's enough to cause a property before they actually come at me and haul my ass. Good. Well, alright then. Oh well. Seems to be quite viable. Well, it's their fault. We existing where no one called to her to exist onto. That was quite violent. Rare terrain. It's rare terrain, the desert, it seems. Well, interesting place, I'd say. Interesting place. So far, so good. Now over the hill, and directly over there at the spot where it should go. Why I did that? Because I can. Going extreme on with the RV. And there you have it. Mission passed. 15 11,000. Somewhat underpaid, but I'll go with it. Extraction. I can go with these guy, with this guy here. It's gonna be quite quite easy to go with it. But yeah. Since I got that motorbike, now I just need the right mission. And then, as soon as I get the right mission, then kablooey. It's quite chilly to go without my equipment, isn't it? So, I guess I have another choice but to, boom, there we go. At least maybe that at least has a bit of a... takes in a... I don't know. Takes in a... in the current... it was not... there was planning to drive, buffoon. Okay, thanks, asshole. What the hell? This is how this is my state right now. This is exactly how I feel. I wish I was more active. I wish life didn't hurt as much. I'll get a damn thing here before some goddamn train decides to pay a small visit. And not to mention I have not even thought about this. Let's see, these guys here, they're quite easy. Now too, yeah, for the tippy dippy. Let them shoot down Shaggy. The RPG right now, if only I had. Well, safe to move in, I'd say. Yeah, of course. Nothing better than just having a fucking couch to have your back. Of course, the hippy dippy just runs off on foot. Oh, fuck them all. I got better things to do. Including being oppressive. Shit. And finally I take care of that. Neither of those pricks as of now. I guess I'll just pay him a small visit. Alright, so far so good. Now, oh, there he is. Who put this fucking stone here? And of course, I remember in other games, which, well, alright then. Now, prepare for trouble and make it double. Well, this is accurate. Ow. Somehow I believe my bikes are actually way more effective, actually. You guys are left behind and you just can't even hit me. Okay, so far so good. Prepare to dodge or shoot. Okay. Even my bullets dodged the bastard. Damn it. He got away again. And that one also got away.
Oh, shit. Oh my God. Fuck, man.
Of course, to change the scenario, these guys wouldn't dare to come in now, wouldn't they? Clearly, it seemed like they would. But all it takes to knock these guys off their bikes is just one bullet. You fucking idiot! Okay, look at that! Fucking every civvy around here that just gets in the way. And they want to give out, they just drive over you and whatnot and just drag you with it. Like this bastard almost would. I don't even master, even don't even know how to drive and whatnot. Morons. Inbred cunts. But yeah. Now that we're around here, might as well just get the damn thing to where it should be and be done with the damn mission. Especially too that my main goal is actually to, shit. No, not shit. Actually get myself on the damn, let's say, hitless mission, what I like to call it. Oh, my favorite one. That's one I like to go by. Hey, man. I like how his little scream just went like, ah! Guess what I'm talking about? Well, at least the motorcycles, they do have like a different behavior. And some, if not too direct.
I.
Alright, so far so good. 15. Yeah. Whatever.
All right. Judge and the jury, no bronca. Fair enough.
At least for this guy here.
Boom. And confirm. Clearly not a form of disrespect now, isn't it? Style. Boom. There we go. So good. Of course, if I had someone over here, I could just give them out some random shit here, but I don't think their case. Throw one over there at the shadow. And throw one over there at that shadow too. Now I get hit, now I get to the tear gas. Also, if Stanley survives for quite a bit of while, like he, yeah, I know. I mean, like Stanley, if he survives for quite a bit of while, then. What the fucking hell?
Hey, man, down. You need some help.
Launch. Okay, the poor bastard didn't make for long. Okay, fair enough. Shit. Can't go in there yet. Toxic clouds are like everywhere, despite the fact that even though I have a mask, gas mask when I'm not. Fucking hell. Well, at least it was efficient, of course, with the combat and whatnot, but. Well, it's clear now. Give me a time. How about that? Give me a time. How about that? Here he comes. I just really bad drivers. 1, 2, 3. No, these ones are on my own. One, two, three, four, five. So far so good. 5 of them. And a fucking clown.
Holy shit!
Thought he would get away from me that easy, now wouldn't he? Well, let's pay my visit. Hold on. Yeah, the spread's the same as before. Well, alright then. Seems about right. Oh well. Boom. Oh shit. What the hell? Nothing, mister. Mm-hmm. And I swear to you, I haven't taken the alcohol and whatnot. I didn't even see that bastard over there. I just ran over his foot. He'll survive. Okay.
Oh, shit. Good looking, man.
Thank you. Now, pay him a visit. Of course, if Gerald even knew that I did this, it would go nuclear. Right. Alright. Boom. Now to give myself my own beautiful M249. Hey, puto!
What the fuck?
Puto.
That's it. Nowhere to escape now.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Shut down.
Fuck it. Especially, of course, I know who decided to program the damn, Oh. Okay. Glad to know that works. Not that, you complete bleeding idiot. Boom. Yeah, now it's covering the view. On the bright side, it covered the view for me, also covered the view for them too, right? Oh, for fuck's sake, took a shoot this best in the head, but it doesn't even die. But some other one I shoot in the head, now they die. So what's the big fucking deal? That bastard doesn't even know how much patience I have for that, right? Of course, a goddamn ninja. So smart, yet so deadly. Another one bites the dust. Oh wait, of course. Fucking hell, the M249 has a short barrel for what? For looks? 1, 2, 3. And... Eduardo is blown to pieces. Eduardo is dead. Alright, now of course I have something to learn here that to get the upper hand on those guys. Wait, where's he at? Don't be asking for that. What? Well, that takes care of that. Thankfully, it was not my bike. Nope. Oh shit, not in the barbed wire. It's time to get shot. Hey, there you go. One, two, three, and nothing much more fun than on some small time demolition, eh? Of course, fire just burning through the front bender of the car. Catch me outside, how about that, huh? Onto your goddamn bike! On a little motherfucking bike. Complete idiot. Well, I take care of that. Okay, there just no more. The tire just popped and now just junk in the middle of the road. Clockwork. Choof! Boom. Now pay the last vehicle a small little visit. I don't know who the architect that after destroyed the goddamn fences they're rebuilt here. Like nothing ever happened about it before. Shit, fuck. Oh dear, looks like something got flammable. These guys, what the hell? Fucking kidding me, these guys here out of nowhere?
Everybody fall back!
And where did these guys even come from, right? I mean, take a look at these guys. You're just doing a mission all of a sudden, and these guys here, who are not even part of the mission, decide to ambush you out of nowhere. Fucking hell. Boom.
Might as well heard by explosion from the landmine. Kablooey. Alright, so far so good. Please, just have the mission that I'm looking for. Clearly, that's gonna be out of the commission, isn't it? But you know what? So I'm gonna have to end it here for now. It's not much of a big episode, but hey, at least something, so. Hope you just as much as I did. Look forward to the next one. So I will see you next time, and until then.